Edward Kelly had a humble childhood. Growing up in Santo Tomas Central, Baguio City, the Filipino athlete known as the Ferocious is one of seven children of hard-working farmers. Kelly wanted more than a life in the fields. Living in an area plagued by gang activities, he wanted to protect his community and pursued a university degree in criminology. But Kelly had a change of heart during his police internship. He found inspiration in his older brother Eric, who's a martial artist and fellow ONE Championship athlete. Martial arts taught him discipline and a way to defend himself, something he felt he could use to empower his community. Kelly decided to become a professional martial artist after graduating. Now training with the famed Team Lakay, Kelly has scored 10 wins and is considered a top contender in the ONE Featherweight division. On the 8th of September, he faces the young and hungry Christian Lee from Evolve. Club and country pride is at stake in Shanghai, China. And Edward Kelly is determined to make a statement at ONE Championships beyond the horizon.